With 1K to go. 603-75 for Eleanor Puria. Palladino and McLean still pretty close behind. But maybe Puria is starting to pull away now. Coming up on 2,200 meters. And still it's Perrier, Palladino, McLean. Three laps to go. Eleanor Puryear, 7:15. Still on pace for a 9-0-something for sure. And she is all alone now. McLean was in the second behind her. But doesn't look like any real danger. It's two to go. Puryear at 7:50. Just three turns left now. Puryear looks very strong.
One to go,
8:25 with one to go. She might sneak under 9 minutes. It's gonna be very close. Yeah. He's gone. Wow. 8:55, Eleanor Puryear. McLean not too far back. Palladino also up there.
Official time, 8:55, 68.
For Eleanor Puryear. For a commanding win. Super fast. Heather McLean, second, 9:03.03, and Millie Palladino, third, 9:05.1.